How to see hidden text messages on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, what you need to do is launch your messages application on your device over here. So tap on it, and then what you can do is tap on your profile at the top right corner of the screen. So as you tap on it, you can see the option of archived over here. So tap on archived. And as you tap on archive, you'll be able to see these messages that has been hidden from the home screen on Android. So if you want to unarchive these text messages, you can just make a long press and then tap on this button over here, which is the unarchive button. So do that. And when you go to the user interface, you'll be able to see the messages that had been hidden. So if you want to hide again, you can just make a long press and then tap on this down button, which is the archive button. Tap on it and there you go. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification. See you next time.